Hello, I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to our new series, Help Desk from Microsoft Excel 2010. During this series, we'll show you how to simplify your workflow and increase your productivity using our tips and techniques. So let's get started. As you begin to type text into cells in Excel, you might want to create a heading for your worksheet or for your columns and rows. As you type the text into the cell, you may quickly find that the text overruns the default boundaries of the cells and that they will need adjusting to display your text more clearly and effectively. With the Home tab selected, type a heading for the worksheet in the first cell. Now, drag through the cells that you want your heading to span by left-clicking and holding while dragging. In the Alignment group, open the Merge and Center drop-down arrow and click Merge and Center. With the cell still selected, and again in the Align group, click the Middle Align button so as to vertically center the text with the merged cells. Still with the cell selected, you can now change the font characteristics, such as bold and font size. But suppose the cell is not selected anymore. Then just select the cell which contains the text you want to modify, and then drag through the text in the formula bar, just as you did when selecting cells you wanted to span. Now, in the Font group, you can change the text format to bold. Click the Font Increase button to increase the font size. And click the Font Color drop-down arrow to choose a different font color. Click outside the merged cells to see the new alignment and format applied to your text. I hope you enjoy today's Help Desk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send an email message to me at feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.